All right, apparently we're trying to find Eric. Oh, is this where I gotta hold out up top? Seems a mite bit
We spent the
suspicious.
whole day putting these things up all over town. What the hell do they do?
I don't know, and I don't want to know. Sir, the towers are complete.
Stand by.
That phone probably should have had a cord. Just saying.
The Nazis just powered up on Radio Tower. We need to take it out.
Okay.
Cover me while I overload this equipment. As soon as I get started, Nazis will come pouring out, so be on your toes.
Right. Yep, this sucks.
Keep holding them off, BJ. I'm not done here.
Ow. Alright, oh.
I'm nearly done here. Just keep covering me.
Oh, I can't.
I think this is it. Keep holding them off. Hang on, we're nearly done. It won't be long now.
Okay.
Just a bit longer, BJ. That's it! Now that you've seen how it's done, you can take out any others on your own. There's one in particular you might find interesting. A larger version on top of a radio station southwest of here.
Wait, that was it? That was a lot. Man, I sucked last time I tried that. Hey, Intel.
Take over!
Now that Caroline Becker, the leader of the Kreisau Circle, has been captured, all squads are to intensify the manhunt for Eric Engel and the elusive American spy. If these two men are captured, the resistance movement will most assuredly fall apart.
Cool. Okay. What? Sure. All right, got a couple here. Alright. Well, if I was low on ammo, I guess there's some laying around now, right? Lots of it. Can I get there from here? Where the hell it is I'm going? Yes, yes I can. Hey guys, bye guys. Maybe I can.
I'm a little busy right now.
Good to see you, BJ. I've heard that Death's Head is the one who's taken over for General Setta. There's a story going around that you faced him before when he was building armored super soldiers, so I guess he'll think twice before crossing you.
Yeah, I'm sure that's exactly it. Yep. Can I? You're in the way, man. Wait, hold on.
We need additional push.
Oh, I had the little shieldy doohickey mabobber up. Yeah, that's the one I hit. Bitches. Yeah, no. I don't think so, boys. Shit. Maybe I should go inside. Yeah. Where's the other one at? There we go. All right. Lying assholes. Made me use a percentage of my stuff. That one? Yeah. Oh, wait, they're saying it's on the other side of town, aren't they? Yeah, this one's on this side of town, so... Right. How do I get there? Right? Yeah. That leads in there. Right? Like, I'm lost. Have I been up here? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go with the yes I have. Alright, now I'm headed the right way, right? Yeah. There we go. Alright, General Zeta. Your replacement shall be no more. Assuming I can climb up one of these? Maybe not. Aha! Yeah. Holy biscuits. Pow, right in the kisser. I half expected to die from that jump. But it was dramatic, right? Like, that's the point. You gotta be dramatic and stuff, and there's no... Aha!
Recent intelligence reports indicate that the Kreisau Circle is centralized somewhere in the warehouse and sewer areas of downtown Eisenstadt. Central Command has authorized additional patrols in order to force the insurgents to the surface where we can deal with them more effectively.
Gasps. Oh, that was all that was in here? What? Lame. I was trying to blow this thing up, but apparently that wasn't working. Alright, now we can head to the other side of town, right? Well. Ah! Hold on. I want to see how my peoples are doing, you know? Black hand or whatever. What the hell was the point of getting up here? Alright. Maybe there was gold up there earlier or something. All right, how do I get there? I'm gonna turn again here. Yeah, there we go. Mm-hmm. What's up?
So, you survived the raid on the castle. You lead a charmed life, Blazkowicz.
Thank you.
BJ, I suppose you've heard that my brother Anton was killed. You should know it was I who killed him. When he refused to let me leave, he revealed he was the one who set up Caroline Becker to be captured by the Nazis. He betrayed the resistance and got her killed, and I shot him. It was the only thing to do. I suppose I should tell you, Anton was the one who told the Nazis you'd be at the train station. Even then, he was worried you'd bring the Nazi occupation to a close. He only left you alone when your actions improve the business.
Alright.
In need of some supplies?
Sounds like his brother was a dick. One of these that I wanted. Was it just the veil thing? It's not bad. I might as well do that one. Is there anything I needed? Nope. I need ammo? I'm missing one bullet. Missed a couple bullets there. Carefully upgraded. This is the arc gun thing, right? I believe so. All right, well, go with that for now.
It's BJ Blazkowicz, the hero of Eisenstadt.
Very good to meet you, BJ.
Are you going after Death's Head now? He's the only one standing in the way of our town's freedom.
I'm the only one, huh? I don't know about all that. But he'll get what's coming to him. Mm-hmm. Alright, where are we going? Get what's coming to him if I can ever figure out how to get over to him. Downtown West, Middletown West. Radio station. He's at the Christ South. I kind of want to destroy the radio, the towers, and then we'll go to the radio thing or midjigger. And I think that'll be good. Yeah. No. There we go. Really, guys?
This is the end, American.
I'm not even gonna mess with you. Yeah. Something blowed up. That worked out.
Keep moving.
Maybe it will power up in power. Seems pretty useful, right? No. Oh, there's a third guy. I didn't see him. But he didn't see me. Oh, cool. Transitioning. Refilled my stuff. Alright. Well, that's pretty much the only way to go, so... Yeah. Sucks old boy had to kill his brother, but sounded like the little punk got what was coming to him. Just like that guy. And that guy. And that guy. And get wrecked. Oh. Oh, apparently we're not immune to fire. Or smoke, I guess. All right, here we go. Score. Yeah. Where's that at? Like right next to me. I'm sure I'm gonna have some friends show up here in a minute. Okay. Nope, we're good. Sweet.